Hello, welcome to One Moment Wiser. This is Christy Bridges, and we are reading the Zone of Genius chapter from Option Ocean. Option Ocean is coming out in April, and we're sharing a sneak peek. So Job 42:2 tells us, I know that you can do all things, Lord. No purpose of yours can be thwarted. When we're using the gifts God's given us in ways that bring value to others, we'll always have everything we need because God will support his work. So let's look at zone check number 4. If what you're doing is difficult, does it give you a sense of accomplishment? When you're good at it, when you want to keep doing it? As a customer service representative, I didn't enjoy sitting in one spot for hours at a time. However, hearing my callers' stories made the day fly by. I felt valuable when I could help them understand difficult concepts, and when I could calm down an angry caller, I felt like a gold medalist. I developed skills and confidence in that job, which improved my personal relationships and my own creative projects. So, genius clue, I like stories and teaching. I am capable with difficult people. Now, I love home remodeling shows. Chip and Joanna Gaines do things I would never expect. And they add personal creative touches to every home. It gets me excited. So I took a home remodeling class with my husband. I could bounce a nail across the room so fast it would poke a hole in the wall, but I had a hard time sinking the nail into the board I was holding. Now, the circular saw was uber fun. My little practice could have improved my hammering skills, but still, I could tell this was not a job I'd want. Genius clue. Great marriage memory. My career in carpentry is not for me. So what clues can you find in your daily life? What challenges do you want to use to improve your skills? Look to God. I'll see you tomorrow. God bless you.